Zucchini chips in the air fryer are crispy, low carb, and so delicious. You're gonna slice the zucchini with a mandolin slicer, super thin, just like this, then pat them nice and dry. Drizzle them with some olive oil, salt, and pepper. Mix it all together. Then we're gonna arrange the zucchini slices in the air fryer in a single layer. Air fry them until they're nice and crispy. These are perfect.